two street takeovers just miles apart explode in violence, causing thousands of dollars in damage and leaving one person dead.
Residents say the illegal and unruly events are becoming commonplace and that no one is taking action to shut them down. KTLA's Chris Wolfe live at Sheriff's headquarters in downtown L.A. Chris.
Micah and Cher, one street takeover turned into a looting incident, the other a deadly shooting incident, as you mentioned, all in close proximity. Now, neighbors and business owners are extremely frustrated, wondering when will it all end? You might call it a cluster of chaos and criminal activity, one of the latest street takeovers, this one in the Willowbrook area, involved dozens of parked cars and hundreds of spectators. People who live nearby say it happens every weekend. Vehicles flying through the intersection, nearly running people over and barely avoiding slamming into parked cars. This spectacle turned deadly on Sunday. Witnesses say a 15-year-old boy was shot in the head.
A lot of cars, it was over 1,000 people. They triple park in the street. They double parked, and I knew it was going to be just a matter of time before it ended up like this, and it's sad.
Making matters worse, locals say they waited for what felt like an eternity for law enforcement to arrive, calling for help for more than 1 hour, even before the shooting.
To call 911 and say there's a kid shot in the head and still no response. Too long, way too long. Way too long. I just feel for that kid's mom.
Circumstances are unclear, and the LA County Coroner's Office has not released the identity of the young shooting victim. Many observers are now wondering if the same people were involved in a similar melee with a street takeover in the Harbor Gateway area, a few miles from the Willowbrook deadly shooting.
Dang, look at the, it's, oh my God, they about to crash.
I live in the apartments next door. And I was ready to go to sleep, and all of a sudden I heard just a bunch of noise, like cars doing donuts.
The free-for-all in the streets spilled into a nearby convenience store. Witnesses say a group of people ransacked a 7-Eleven, grabbing and snatching anything they wanted, trashing the place in the process.
It gets messed up. It's messed up that people will come together and do something outrageous like this.
Neighbors we spoke with say they would like to see law enforcement crack down harder on these street takeovers, especially at intersections where they repeatedly happen. Anyone with critical information should contact the LAPD or the LA County Sheriff's Department.